Hi, my name is Ava, and this is a day in my life as a junior majoring in physics and astronomy at the University of Maryland. I started my day by getting ready, grabbing a package from my mailroom, and having some breakfast before I walked to class with my friends. My first class was Physics 371, which is modern physics where we're learning about special relativity. Then I walked to the physical science complex and I went to the Quantum Cafe, which is my favorite place on campus to study and grab a coffee. My second class was Astronomy 320, which is theoretical astrophysics where we're learning about atomic energy transitions. Then I walked back to the physics building for Physics 313, which is electricity and magnetism, and my professor went over how to calculate magnetic fields in different shapes. After 313, I went to the dining hall on North Campus with my friends before going to the Astronomy Undergraduate Lounge to get some work done before my last class of the day. My last class was Astronomy 435, the Astrophysics of Exoplanets, where we went over planetary atmospheres. After class, I went to the library, and then I finished my day by going to a sorority event with my roommate. Thanks for spending the day with me.